Getting off the monorail, heading into magic, headed back to magic. Yep. So we're headed back into Magic Kingdom, and on the monorail ride over, I saw that the castle is still lit, the tree is still up, it's still Christmas in the Magic Kingdom, guys. Everywhere else, it seems like Christmas decorations are gone, but the Magic Kingdom, it's still Christmas at least until, what is this, like January 6th or 7th, somewhere in that range. So we'll get to see the castle lit one more time, and the tree one more time, and a little bit of holiday spirit one more time.
It's a tad bit chilly tonight here in the Magic Kingdom. It actually does feel like it, like winter got to Florida finally. Hopefully for like a day. Like, let's hope that it's only a day here in Florida. But as you can see, castle's still lit, tree's still up, and we are in the Magic Kingdom for the first time in 2017. Happy New Year, guys. I know by the time this is up, it'll be like 2 weeks in. Happy New Year's. Hope it's doing great. Like I said, now that we are over here in the Magic Kingdom, let's just go hang out. I've got one Fast Pass later, because my first ride of the year should be, as the last ride of the year last year was, Splash Mountain.
I don't know, it just does not feel busy. I think the rain and the chill has kept the crowds down today over here in the Magic Kingdom. I mean, unless I'm gonna hit a mad rush somewhere else, it just does not feel that busy for what I was expecting to hit when I came in here today. It's especially with the fact that almost all the fast passes were gone for this part yesterday. But yeah, nice little first stroll down Main Street this year. Probably be the last time that I see all of these beautiful Christmas decorations. I have made it over to Splish Splash, Splash Mountain. Which no one's riding Splash right now. Hopefully it's not down. There's Splash. Splash. Gonna go ride Splash for the first time this year. Yes, it's freezing out here. And that might be the reason no one wants to get wet and no one wants to ride it. So maybe I wasted a fast pass for this.
I'm going to go to the next one.
to back, back to back, back to back, back to back on Splash Mountain 4, my first day in the park, 2017. Fun. Actually changed out the fast pass. Decided not to fast pass it because it was a 10-minute wait. It's cold. No one wants to ride it. No one wants to get wet and cold at the same time. So,
howdy.
So no one wants to get cold or wet at the same time. Or both. It's cold. So you could add both. But I rode in the back. And I shot a magical POV nighttime ride of Splash Mountain. So I'll have that hopefully posted and linked right here somewhere. Decided to come over to Starbucks. Hopefully you can hear me here. Decided to come over to Starbucks because it's cold outside. And I just got over being sick and my throat still has a bit of a cough. I need something warm on it, so I'm gonna get some hot chocolate. Hot chocolate here at Starbucks. The line is out the door. So if you saw my last trip vlog, it was nothing compared to this. Line's out the door. Everybody wants to get warm. Finally making my way over to Haunted Mansion. Just finished off the hot chocolates. Here's an interesting thing, and I should know this. There should be somewhere to buy a Disney hot chocolate because I'm not a fan. I'm not really a fan of the Starbucks hot chocolate. The hot chocolate I had during the Very Merry Christmas Party was much, much better. And I think there is a place to buy Disney hot chocolate. I'm just gonna have to find it. But right now, we're gonna go Red Hunted. And when we walk out, wishes should be going off. I don't know how long this takes.
You guys, how they far, please?
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Pass. Not as full peta pan. Why is my British accent so awful? It's full peta pan. I'm not a fan right now. Maybe I can perfect that. Because it's not a really good one. It's 9:13. And I gotta burn 15 minutes to 15 minutes before. So guess what? Small world is a walk on. 10-minute wait. Let's go ride
comes to a complete stop at the dock, and you're asked to disembark.
I'm gonna say none of the TVs are working.
But
it currently looks like none of the TVs are here. Because that is a cardboard sign. And not a TV. Where a TV would be, as you can see the logo.
It's funny, I've never seen this before. But apparently it's 9. It's 9:30. It's 9:30, which means my fast pass for pizza is available now. So it's 9:30. The clock just went off. I've never seen that before. Have you? That's crazy. That's awesome, actually. Now I'll know to look for it in the future, but maybe I've just never been in here when it was time for it to go off. But let's go ride pizza. Pizza pack. Watch out for the crocodile. So that was Speed Japan. I actually recorded the whole ride on my phone in UHD and I will be putting that up on Magical POVs as well. So like two new videos tonight for Magical POVs. If you want to do the ride-throughs to either Splash or to Peter Pan. Guys, this should be, I thought it the last time I was in here, the last time I am going to see the park in full Christmas attire as I walk down through Cinderella Castle. And there's the Christmas tree. And there. There behind me is the castle in all its glory, all frosted. One last time for me this year. Ooh, that's great lighting there. So one last time for me this year. As I think I just overheard someone say, we gotta get a picture this time because it's gonna look different on Monday. So today is Saturday, which means I think they were getting knowledge from like one of the cast members, so. By the next time I'm in here, it will definitely, because I'm not going to be back before Monday, it will definitely be different looking, guys. This is into another magical day here at Disney. Even though it did not go as planned, how can you ever complain? Like, if you're at Disney, like there should be straight no complaint policy. It's really hard to really find anything to ever complain about. Didn't go as planned, but you know what? We made the best of it. Had another magical day, hung out, people watched, shot some really cool time lapses if I do say so. It'll be fun to put those together and hopefully they're enjoyable to watch and make you feel like you're here at the park with me. Guys, I enjoyed hanging out with you as always and I hope you enjoyed watching and coming along with me to Disney for another magical day here at the Kingdom. Enjoy that castle. Enjoy that castle one last time there, guys, as it's gonna be about 10 months before it's lit like that again. Wow, isn't that magical? That castle's amazing. It's like literally my favorite thing, so. And it's weird here that, yes, they still have the tree, but there is a section that is not lit. Not lit at all. So, good thing that this is only gonna be up like one more day. It's only going to be up there, I think, one more day. Like I said, I overheard someone talking to a cast member, and I think the cast member said if they come back on Monday, this will not be lit. That castle will not be lit. That tree will not be here. So I think everything's coming down Sunday night. That's what it sounds like. And it will no longer be Christmas time in the Magic Kingdom. I will miss it, as it's been a magical season here, guys. Magical season in the Magical Kingdom. In the Magic Kingdom. Here on the Magical World of M. All of those M's. And magical, magical, magical. So yeah, that's it, guys. That was a trip, that was a day. Awesome day here, guys. Like I said, though things don't go as planned,
we make the best of them. And have a magical day, guys. Now it's time to say goodbye to that tree right there, too. What? Oh, that's it. Christmas time at the Magic Kingdom is over for me, and apparently over for almost everybody else as well. Until next time, guys, have a magical day, have a magical week, and most importantly, stay magical. I'll see you on the other side.